building a reason. I have a throat infection, so I couldn't speak much in that much time. So I request our club vice president to come forward and address unfortunate myself.
I am proxy to him. Good evening and namaste. Esteemed chief guest and the district governor, Line P. Ravindranath Gupta garu. Respected first president, first district governor, Line K. Krishnamurti garu. Second vice district governor, Line Avala Gopal Rao garu. Past district governors in the audience, district cabinet secretary, Line Manohar Reddy garu. Region chairperson, Line Harihara Subramanian garu. Zone chairperson, Line Nanda Srinivas Rao garu. And other dignitaries in the audience, Line friends and ladies, Leo club leaders and members, namaste. I welcome you all for this 18th charter night of our club, Lions Club of Hyderabad ECL Elite. Our club has its distinctive services on the administration side of the district by providing dedicated lines like Line Hemadri Rao garu, V.V. Subbarao garu, Nanda Srinivas Rao garu, Sivaram Krishna garu, Narasimha Rao garu, G.V.S.N. Sharma, Mr. Sai Prasad and Raghubabu garu, who proved themselves outstanding in holding various posts at the district level. Like every year, this year also, our club played its key role along with other clubs by supporting the editions of district and participating in all the activities organized by district. The service activities of our club in the past had received appreciation from all levels. This year also, we have rendered notable services to our credit and standing in first position as on date. I thank district governor for awarding 4th annual district convention Pranam, which will be held on April 5th, 2020. On behalf of Hyderabad ECL Elite, we thank premium donors, Line N. Visveswarrao garu, Line B. Krishna Prasad garu, and Line C. Venkata Narayana Reddy garu, who have donated ₹50,000 each. And we also thank all platinum patron donors who paid ₹10,000. I request all district leaders, club leaders, line members, please come forward and make the pranam a grand success. On this happy occasion, I express my gratitude to DG team, past district governors who have given their valuable suggestions. My thanks to sister clubs and other district leaders for their support and cooperation in performance of service activities. My sincere thanks to Line Hemadri Rao and other senior members for sharing and suggesting their views, for participation and in achieving the results. Every action and product is as a result of our teamwork of all members of the club. I thank all of them. Long live Lionism. Thank you.